determined, forward-thinking, dynamic. This is today's Israel. A nation more than 70 years strong, Israel has surmounted seemingly impossible odds to become a world leader in virtually every field of human endeavor. This extraordinary success began May 14, 1948, when David Ben-Gurion declared, "The state of Israel has arisen." 3 years later, in New York, Ben-Gurion made another dramatic announcement, Israel Bonds. His visionary initiative for global economic partnership with Israel had begun. From agricultural beginnings centered on the Jaffa orange, Israel's economy is now grounded in innovative technology. Over 300 multinational companies have research and development centers in Israel, and thousands of startups are turning last year's science fiction into this year's reality. Collectively, Israel Bond investors comprise a global network of stakeholders in a nation saving lives and transforming the world day after day. Turned a barren desert green, cemented its stature as a cutting-edge technology leader, welcomed over 3 million immigrants from nearly 100 countries, produced 12 Nobel Prize laureates, and dispatched first responders throughout the world, delivering critical humanitarian aid. Since 1951, this evolutionary journey has personally touched every Israel Bond holder. Warren Buffett, the world's most renowned investor and a proud Israel Bond owner, proclaimed Israel Bonds to be a deserved endorsement of a remarkable country. Perpetuating Ben-Gurion's promise, investing in Israel Bonds will continue to be a meaningful bridge to a Jewish homeland rooted in thousands of years of spirituality while embracing the infinite possibilities of tomorrow. Continue the legacy. Secure Israel's future by investing in Israel Bonds.